Alright, happy Thursday, everybody. I'm just gonna jump right in some Final Fantasy IX. Last time we escaped a petrified forest. Link got petrified. We received some kind of scroll. I believe it was giving me directions. And let's see, we've got Adelbert Steiner and Vivi and Garner and Monkey Tail. Zidane. Something. Let's start responsibly by taking a look at abilities, making sure we're all set. Kitty's gonna get on the keyboard. Thank you for your input, Kitty. See where my Thank you. Now re-equip that. Check the girls. Got the girls protected. Seagill. And then the double button presses. What's going on here? Yep, that's what's going on. For the record, I forgot to mention the fix for this is apparently to disconnect your Xbox One controller and then promptly reconnect the Xbox One controller. Don't make me a liar. There we go. Put that back. Nope, it seems to keep doing it. This worked last time. Disconnect. Maybe we have to wait 10 seconds or something? No, I'm just gonna do that. Reconnect. That's working. Okay, seems to be back on track. Pretty sure all the abilities are assigned. She's got 14 of 14. Is that because she doesn't have any abilities to equip? Sure looks like it. Anything else to equip? Leather hat action. Give her something for fire. She doesn't get fire because maybe that's a mage only. That certainly looks like the exit from whence I came. And that seems to be some kind of cave, so let's go there first. Ice cavern. And a random battle. Also, I'm pretty sure that's lightning. Took away Kitty's paper bag from the last episode. She's missing right here now. Good job, baby. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't exactly remember where they told me I needed to be going, so... Well, this must be the cavern. I've never heard of... Oh, I mean, yes, I have heard of the Ice Cavern. Near Evil Forest. Pretty sure we just got out of Evil Forest. Evil First. What, he has a grandpa? Wait, I kind of remember him talking about his grandpa a lot, actually. I'll feel like a dick, Adelbert. There's a chest I'm gonna get immediately. Video game once or twice before. Oh, well. Fighting the wind? What's happening here? You look like a weird, stretched out pinky man. Oh, it's double. Smaller guys, it might not be a deal breaker if I can't, or I double click A for everything, but I think for the bigger bosses it might be a huge pain in the ass. You just level something. How does that work? You got fire? You want fire? I give you fire. Confused, what happened? So he's got 3 stars up at the top right there under AP because he has mastered that, and he's getting both the leather hat and the staff, I guess, give him that ability anyways. But he's now unlocked it permanently. That's cool. Oh, I did not see what time I started. Let's say 5 till. I can hear you. You can bet it. Let's see, the right one looks like an obvious dead end. Maybe there's something here. Oh, what's this? Good job, Like spitting monsters at me. No, God. More elixirs and ethers in the body. Wind? What was going on there?
What's going on?
Okay, but this looks like where I'm supposed to go. That's a lot of wind. Oh no. What have I done? Oh, party good the other way. Okay, I'm just gonna take it out now. I need VV. That mogul is frozen in ice. Only a mage can get him out of ice. Everyone knows that. Guess what, I'm not. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. eventually I'm gonna out heal these guys in magic. Don't know if that's how this works. It's happening to me in other games. Ooh, okay. Nothing to complain that out. Cut your face with some trance. This game. Ouch. Okay. Well, at least they're generous with the save states. The fail states, giving me back continuation right before the battle. Final Fantasy, previous Final Fantasy have not been as kind, for sure. Yeah, this time I know to ignore sea lion, basically. He does drop a paper. Start there. Yeah, he dropped a ruminate. I'm about to die again. Oh my god, I'm about to die again. Maybe I should have leveled up more before doing this fight. Am I missing something? Dying, what a dying. Free energy. Yes, takes free energy. Whoa. Wish I had known that one beforehand. Please do that again? Is that multiple? Yes, sir. Take some free energy, don't you? Ooh, your little heart's turning yellow. Ooh, that's gonna hurt a little more than you do. What'd you get? No! Are you fucking serious right now? Okay. Oof. I don't remember this game being this hard. Six prize, I'm alive, here we go. Take out mage first. Might even have some dying power afterwards to hit. Mr. C-Line. Thank you. this color has to be like dead, right? The color has to be like green, yellow, red, blue, yellow, red. This guy's so nervous about double hits. No longer. What? Jesters. Never trust a jester. Except he's hearing voices. Alright. Get that mobile. I made the wrong call. I should've just stuck left. I went left first. Shouldn't double guess myself. You bastards! They weren't wrong, this is a very pretty cave. As far as caves go. Whoa, hey, Albert. You gonna call yourself Dagger? Alright, you keep your late name. But Zidane's 16 and full of hormones, so he's just gonna agree with anything she says. Now I'm above where I was prior in the mist. Does that mean there's no monsters? What's all that over there? Alright, let's go. I just saved. I'm gonna save again. There's a village here.
Exactly where I was at during the scene.
That's a weird flashbulb moment.
Kyle had just been born, and I was staying with Kristen overnight while Jason was deployed.
Huh.
And I brought over the. Actually, Actually, no, I think I just brought over FF9, because Jace had a DS.
That's it, Kurt?
Yeah. No, I brought that. That it was actually on FF9. I almost beat the game, but I was shooting, so Kyle was, what, 15? So I was tagging out, probably 9 or 10 when I was playing this, and it was actually like one of the balls deep in the game.
You know, by saying all that you just said, you released how old you were.
It's only if they can do math, and we're talking about the internet here, so like, it's what, 15% of people? So, yeah, the game, I got far enough into the game where 9, 10-year-old me kind of got confused by the story. But if I'm not mistaken, it got a little meta. I don't remember exactly how, but the story changed. I guess the meta's not the right
thing. Well, let's not spoil it, because people may be, you know, watching this for the story.
Fair enough.
I personally don't recall it. I remember what the last boss is, and it's kind of funny. Not funny, but
there's a big twist. If I
there's a big
right.
twist in everything.
And the story kind of reversed momentum, and that's when I stopped playing, because I didn't really carry with that momentum. Yeah. Are you recording the whole screen right now?
I am. Yeah, you like my borders?
I do not.
I like them.
Dog has a hard time returning tennis ball when he uses.
No, he's a sheltered pitches. Dog.
You've got John Cena pulling that face. Like, why are you even doing that to John Cena? He's a great man.
He's doing that to himself.
This guy's so happy about the basketball trip he's done. He's been practicing forever.
I think
soccer.
That's a soccer ball.
Yeah, you know, it's kind of the same.
Yeah,
it's not football.
Yeah, it doesn't look.
So it's kind of the same thing. And that's the post about, they've got an accidental picture. Cat and like shitty drawing Reddit person, whatever it is, whichever you can count it, you drew a picture of it. So, yeah, that's kind of cool. I think Steiner is a lot cooler.
His name's Adalbert Steiner, so I've been calling him Adalbert.
I'm just gonna call him Al.
No, Adalbert.
Yeah, right, but I'm just gonna call him Al.
Okay, that's fair enough. He does have the suit.
But yeah, he's like, what is that? It's like the bicep, kind of, and like the shin area. It's always missing. Some arm suits look just like that. Evil Forest. Gotta love those Final Fantasy generic names.
Yeah, that was the best name ever.
Oh my god. It's like when you tell that into something, an administrator works as a username, and the administrator also works as a password. It's like, Black Mage.
BB's
easy.
Oh, what is his name?
AP?
VIP? Adalbert has like extreme respect for his black magic powers.
Dude. You gotta respect that. You can put a sword through someone, but I can put an icicle, a magma crystal.
Yeah, when we were in the ice cave, he was handy as fuck.
Yeah, I'm sure he was. He's a black mage.
Right. I don't remember this being so creepy, by the way.
Black mage lives matter.
The hormones going on between Zidane and quote-unquote Dagger are real cringy.
I don't even remember what you're talking about.
Yeah. It's...
Break it down for me real quick.
Oh yeah.
Like 30 seconds or less. What's up? Who's Dagger?
Dagger is the princess girl.
I explained so much.
Yeah. That's pretty much it. Also, this active time events, I do not remember from the game, but basically you hit select and time you see active time events come up. Which is lit up. Prime text messages. Oh, I just had a bunch of,
Are they avoiding me? Well, it was a thought. Indicated by the rings.
Why can't I talk? Why can't I see Dr. Travis? Alright, well, apparently some time events are time sensitive.
I thought this was one of those Final Fantasy games you had to do like a playthrough after the original playthrough and you'd see some extracurricular stuff. Is that not true?
No, I don't know. Let's get some divination. Yay. Yay, good fortune. Level 3.
There's a lot going on in the monitor currently.
Just gotta be
well, I know you do. You're playing the game, but... Like, I feel like it goes without saying. I'm a little girl.
Oh, so, are you?
Yeah, so... Like, the dog, and the kid, and... Cena's face...
So it's a rescue dog being sheltered, or fostered by whatever tense term it is. How did you find a scarecrow?
Alright, I'm out. I don't know what this dagger thing is. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, later, bud.
I hope John Cena didn't have a stroke.
No, he got shot.
It's 2-1 in the desert.
Kiddo. Sorry, 2-1 in the desert? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Oh. 3-2-1 switch? Or whatever?
I thought it was that 2-1 switch. Alright.
Whatever.
Come on, buddy.
Let's go ahead and hit the save. Maybe we'll call the day there. Nope. Okay. It seems like it's downtime, so I'm gonna explore a little bit more. Like anything's gonna run us out of town. And bugs chasing us through a petrifying forest.
Thank you.
Gather my party and then do some grinding. If I do any grinding, I'll probably do it off recordings, off episodes. But I'll stay, I won't progress the storyline any. What are chocobos? Have you ever played a Final Fantasy game before? Whoa! Out of character knowledge to go to the shop where she is. Just kidding. Thank you.
ready.
Okay, having a moment. We get it. It's gotta have been an hour by now. I don't want this to go too long, so I'm going to wrap it up here on a cliffhanger. Where's Vivi? What is Steiner up to? I'm trying to pick cargo ship, probably back to Alexandria, when clearly no one wants to go there but him. He can go himself. maybe I'll pick it back up again tonight, or I'll make another one tomorrow. Thanks for joining me, everybody.